Welcome to Quality Improvement in Maths Education Project. Video based PPT presentation 2019. Topic of presentation, set theory, subtopic types of sets. Name of master trainer, Mr. Shital Kumar, Shripal Kole. Register number, MTE176. School name, New English School and Junior College, Lat. District Kolhapur. Guidance by Professor Inder K. Rana, IIT Bombay. And Professor Santosh J. Garapure, IIT Bombay. Set theory, presentation of set theory group. First, three stage here, observe. First step, observe and explorer. This is a set of actress and observe and give the answer. Is there actress in this slide? Another slide, the set of cricketers, observe. And question is, who is the captain of India, Indian World Cup cricket team 2019? Another slide is, picture is, the set of animals. And question is, how many animals in this picture? Next picture is the set of stars, and question is how many stars. Then second step, define and prove sets. The concept of set was developed by German mathematician George Cantor. The collection of well-defined objects is called set. The object in a set is called its element or member. The set is denoted by capital letters like A, B, C, and its member by small letters A, B, C. If X is an element in set A, then it is written as X belongs to A and read as X belongs to A. If X is not an element of A, then it is written as X not belongs to A and read as X does not belongs to A. Example, if A is the set of colors in the rainbow, then A equal to curly bracket, violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red, and curly bracket complete. Types of set. First step, empty set. A set containing no elements, it is also called null set. It is denoted by empty curly bracket or chi. Example, A equal to curly bracket X such that X belongs to N, 1 is greater than X is greater than 2, curly bracket complete. Then second types of set, singleton set, a set containing only one element. Example, A equal to curly bracket X such that X belongs to N, 1 is greater than X, less than 3. Then third, finite set, a set having finite number of elements. Example, here A equal to curly bracket X such that X belongs to N, 1 is less than X is less than 10. Then types of set, another infinite set, a set having infinite uncountable number of elements. For example, A equal to curly bracket X such that X belongs to N and 1 is less than X. Equal sets, two sets having exactly same element are equal sets. Some definitions, subset and superset. Set A is said to be subset of a set B if every element of A is also an element of B. It is denoted by A subset B. Here B is called superset of A and it is denoted by B superset A. Proper subset definition, A non-empty set A is said to be a proper subset of set B if and only if all elements of A are in B and at least one element of B is not in B. Hence, A and B are not equal sets and the proper subset is denoted by A proper subset B. For example, let A equal to curly bracket 1, 3, 5 and B equal to curly bracket 1, 3, 5, 7, then every element of A is also an element of B, but they are not equal, hence A is proper subset of B. If there exists at least one element in A which is not in B, then A cannot be a subset of B and we write A cannot be subset of B. Venn diagram, first year universal set, if in a particular discussion all sets under consideration are subset of set say U, then U is called the universal set of the for the discussion. It is generally denoted by U or X. Venn diagram, the pictorial representation of set is called Venn diagram. Generally the geometrical closed figure like rectangle, circle are used in represent it. This diagram is a Venn diagram. An example here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Last third stage, apply and evaluate. Example, which of the following sets in a null set? Here 3, x equal to curly bracket x such that x equal to 9, comma 2x equal to 4. Second, y equal to x belongs to R, real number, minus curly bracket 0 such that x cube plus x equal to 0, and third, z equal to curly bracket x such that x equal to x, and here four options. A is first and second only, B is first, second, third, C is first and third only, and D is second and third only. Here answer is solution A in the set X, two equations are not satisfied, hence it is null set. In set Z, all values of X satisfy the equation, hence it is an infinite set. Equation in set Y has one solution 0 and complex conjugates not real, but X does not include 0 as there are no real solution other than 0, it is a null set. Another question, let power set S denoted the power set of S which is the following is always true. Here four options. Solution is C, power set P of S is the set of all possible sets made from the elements in the set S along with the null set. Hence the power set can never be equal to the set. Option A eliminated. Intersection of power set and the given set can never be power set B eliminated. Set S is always a subset of its power set D eliminated. So solution is C. Question next, which of the following sets is empty? A, B, C and D. A here curly bracket x such that x equal to x, B curly bracket x such that x not equal to x, C x such that x equal to x square, and D x such that x not equal to x square, and here solution is B. The statement given in option B is obviously wrong, hence it is a empty set. Next question, let S, set S be the set of all ordered pairs x, y of positive integers satisfying the condition x square minus y square equal to numbers, then A, S is an infinite set, B, S is an empty set, C, S has exactly one element, D, S is a finite set and has at really two elements. Solution here D, x square minus y square equal to numbers here. X square minus y square here expansion, first bracket x minus y, second bracket x plus y equal to here expansion of this number. By factorizing we obtain two pairs of odd factors as the number of on RHS is odd, factors should be odd. For these factors we can be definitely obtain two pairs of x, y. Also as the number of such factors is finite, the solution set will be finite with at least two elements. Next question, curly bracket x such that x belongs to R, comma x square is less than 0 is an empty example of null set and B is singleton set. And solution is, as x is a real number and square of a real number is always non-negative, hence given set is an example of null set. Here example first, which of the following sets are empty sets? Here four examples, which is a empty set? A equal to curly bracket x such that x square minus 3 equal to 0 and x is rational. B equal to curly bracket x such that x is an even prime number. C equal to curly bracket x such that 4 is less than x, x is less than 5, x belongs to n means that natural number. D equal to curly bracket x such that x square equal to 25 and x is an odd integer. And solution is, first we know that there is no rational number whose square is 3, so x square minus 3 equal to 0 is not satisfied by any rational number, hence A is an empty set. Then second, we know that 2 is the only even prime number, therefore B equal to 2, so B is not an empty set. Third, since there is no natural number between 4 and 5, so C is an empty set. Fourth, since x equal to 5, minus 5 satisfy x square equal to 25 and plus minus 5 are odd integer, therefore D equal to curly bracket minus 5 and 5, thus D is non-empty set. Find the another example, find the pairs of equal sets from the following sets if any giving reasons. A equal to curly bracket 0, B equal to curly bracket x such that x is greater than 15 and x is less than 5, C equal to curly bracket x such that x minus 5 equal to 0, D equal to curly bracket x such that x square equal to 25, E equal to curly bracket x is an integer, integral positive root of the equation x square minus 2x minus 15 equal to 0. And solution here, we have A equal to curly bracket 0, B equal to x such that x is greater than 15 and x is less than 5, that is a null set, that is a 5. C equal to, here answer is curly bracket 5, D equal to here minus 5 and 5, E equal to 5, clearly here C equal to E. Which of the following pairs of sets are equal? Justify your answer. A equal to X, such that X is a letter in the word loyal. B equal to X, such that X is a letter of the word alloy. And second, A equal to X, such that X belongs to Z and X square less than or equal to 8, curly bracket complete. B equal to curly bracket X, such that X belongs to R and X square minus 4X plus 3 equal to 0. And solution first here, A equal to curly bracket L O Y A L equal to L O Y A, and B equal to A L L O Y means that here equal to L O Y A means that both are equal sets, means that A equal to B. And second, A equal to X, such that X belongs to Z and X square is less than or equal to 8, means the listed method minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2. And B equal to X, such that X belongs to R and X square minus 4X plus 3 equal to 0, quadratic equation. And here answer is curly bracket 1 and 3, since 0 belongs to A but 0 not belongs to B, so A is not equal to B. The example, next example, state which of the following sets are finite and which are infinite. First, A equal to curly bracket X, such that X belongs to Z and X square minus 5X plus 6 equal to 0. Second, B equal to curly bracket X belongs, such that X belongs to Z and X square is even. Third, C equal to curly bracket X, such that X belongs to Z and X square equal to 36. And D equal to X, such that X belongs to Z and X square is less than, greater than minus 10. And solution here, A equal to curly bracket X, such that X belongs to Z and X square minus 5X plus 6 equal to 0, equal to 2 and 3. So A is a finite set. Second, here B is infinite set. Here solution is minus 6, minus 4, minus 2, 0, 2, 4, 6, dash dash. And third, here listening method 6 and minus 6, clear A is finite set. And D, here minus 9, minus 8, minus 7, clearly D is infinite set. Thank you.